Fei coin, the governing coin of the Phaidon blockchain, will be listed on 5 exchanges on 16th of December 2021. These exchanges include LaBank, Axe, LA Token, P2P, B2B and XT.com. It will mark the entry of Phaidon into the mainstream trading arena of cryptocurrencies. Phaidon is the first blockchain platform that is powered by 100% renewable energy. Their renewable energy sources include solar, wind, hydrogen, and geothermal. In its rollout strategy, Phaidon has created strategic partnerships and alliances in its renewable energy projects. Phaidon's management promises to put people before profit and bring benefits to communities in need. Speaking about the forthcoming listing, Phaidon's chief executive officer, Ron Foyle, said that the company is committed to a positive social impact business that values people's needs, but it is also essential to remain profitable and sustainable as a business. "We are conscious of the environment. We aim to create solutions that will improve people's living standards, reduce carbon emissions, and give our shareholders and coin holders the potential to maximize their returns. How are we doing this? We have built an energy-efficient blockchain platform that runs 100% renewable energy. With our sidechain function connected to the mother chain, individual blockchains can make multiple transactions. These sidechains consume less energy while increasing the transaction speed of the blockchain," he said. "The launch will see the people experience the power of change that the Fei coins promise." According to Phaidon's chief technical officer, CTO, Shai Shepherd, the listing of the Fei coins on these 5 exchanges is only a beginning. The company aims to list the Fei on multiple platforms for global access. Speaking ahead of the launch, the CTO described the listing as groundbreaking, revolutionary, and to showcase renewable energy's usability in driving cryptocurrencies. The listing is taking place on 16th of December 2021. It will finally allow the anxious enthusiasts of the Phaidon community to own and trade the Fei coins. The value-backed token has applications in real estate, data centers, identity management systems, carbon credit trading and staking nodes. It is expected that Fei coins will have a meteoric and progressive rise as its value is backed by its solid assets and projects. In addition, the value growth will be driven by the volume of the token transaction on multiple exchanges. The Phaidon blockchain platform uses the delegated proof-of-stake and delegated Byzantine fault tolerance consensus algorithm to facilitate a safer, faster, and more secure energy-efficient network. Furthermore, through its sidechain functionality, Phaidon allows other businesses or companies to build their operation on the Phaidon blockchain platform without conflicting with the core blockchain application. Describing its processes as efficient, secure, and transparent, Phaidon continues to break new grounds in cryptocurrency by introducing its green-powered blockchain. The company has defined its goals as people-centric and eco-friendly while aiming to benefit communities in need. With the solutions already under construction, Phaidon has set about achieving its objectives in a calm and collected manner. The listing of the Fei coin across these 5 exchanges signifies the beginning of perpetual growth that will see the company deliver continuous and improved benefits to communities. Join Phaidon on Telegram to get more real-time updates, t.me/Phaidon_official.